spelled B-R-O-D-Y.
So what do you think?
I hear something.
What do you think it is?
A toy dinosaur. It's really big.
Now you know when we open presents we take turns.
Can I go first?
Well, the youngest usually gets to go first, so probably Bennett gets to go first. Yeah, and then you would be second.
What happens if Bennett takes one of my presents?
Oh, that won't happen because you know how to read.
Let go!
Why do you think that?
Because my brother peeled it and I saw it.
You better have to read the directions on it.
What did Santa get you?
Presents.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, Biddy.
It's okay, you try.
Just keep patting its head and it'll keep hatching, yeah. Oh my goodness. Did it just sit for a while and then it started hatching?
Oh, there it goes, it pops again.
They say it won't hatch unless you're holding it. So I guess when you picked it back up, Brody.
What a high-tech toy.
Oh!
Oh, look at that, Brody. I wonder what it's going to be.
What color is it?
Tell Nana what you think
I
it's going to be.
It's going to be a green one? Oh, cool.
Oh, my goodness. Did this cost a pretty penny, you think?
Hey, talk to it. Yay. Oh, this is popping out.
I think that was a big improvement.
There's another one.
Oh my goodness, Brody. What in the world? That's the way you keep patting its head like that.
Yeah. Look, it's coming out, Benny. It's hatching.
What's out?
Apple. I see it.
Hold on. Wait, Benny, leave it alone. It's coming.
Oh, no.
Cheers. Bro.
Now I'm in the bottle.
Show me your guys.